Okay. Let's get the testing. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. Okay, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's Shadowcrone. It's really late. I'm not going to have a long stream. Still the 4th. So, let's get more Dragon Age Inquisition playthrough. That. Okay. Just want to check this out. Because I might as well keep them on missions.
Nothing to do with fairness. We simply can't accommodate them if they bring that many servants.
I will speak to the Duchess. She can be reasoned with, after a fashion.
Okay. Okay, what was it called? The Tarn of Hightower? Hi, ever. Forces.
All right.
Hmm. Yep, there's nothing in Orlais for now. Okay. You'll be seeing a lot more of this as I have finally had the nerve and the just resolve just to stop. Okay. There's a quest in here.
That may be worth investigating.
Mother Giselle cannot be far.
Great. I think I'm too low level for that.
Even as a ruin, I wonder what dreams it might hold.
Okay. Okay. Varric, you got 3 points. Okay. Okay. And then Solas. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, yeah, I need to get here later. This is with Blackwall. I almost forgot. Cool. Okay, so I'm liking that I could just do this the entire time.
It must have been some time since the Renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.
Oh, it's a fennec fox. There we go.
Decent spot to camp.
Okay. We're not in that area yet. Ooh. Horrid flashbacks. They're going there and getting incinerated by a fucking dragon.
They care, Seeker.
Cool.
Be ready. More coming our way.
Victorious once more.
Is there a way we can make it less creepy? No? Okay.
Your wounds. Lie still.
Don't touch me, mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Mother Giselle. I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste. What you said to that soldier, we do not teach that magic is evil. We teach that pride is evil and does not corrupt only mages. But I did not ask you to come simply to debate with me. Then why am I here? I know of the Chantry's denouncement.
And I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us. What happened was horrible. Fear makes us desperate. But hopefully not beyond the reason.
Finally, a voice of reason.
Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
That won't just make it worse.
Could it be worse than it is?
Yes.
Probably yes.
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need... The power is... A unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
You make it sound simple.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by eight. A sense can help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force. I will go to Haven and provide... It is not much.
Cool.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's effort. In the area. We should speak with him.
Cool. Oh, it's in here, I'm pretty sure. Maybe.
See? What did I...
We go to Solas, weapons, stabs.
Can you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
There's Master Denin. He lives on a farm to the west. Tough old fella.
Farewell.
And you as well.
What was it? Mm-hmm. Okay, I think I know where that is.
Apostate! The apostates have fled to the hills.
I'm not familiar with this.
Cool. Oh. Okay. I need to know where I get silks from. Okay. Sorry. Cool. Oh.
The Inquisition can find some way to help these people.
Yes.
Where can I? Oh.
Goodbye.
It seems the Ferelden army has chosen to stay clear, for now. Out here, and for what purpose?
Oh, they're cooking something fresh.
The skull illuminates certain objects in the distance. I am not familiar with such magic.
Of course, it had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit.
Yes, Varric. I don't know if, let's see. What level are they? Oh. Cool.
Templar bastards killed my husband and stole the ring from his finger. They deserve to die.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day in case it was magic.
Farewell.
Hmm. And then we will go here. Let's see, then we got okay, I was right. So I gotta find mages.
So, set up camp or keep moving?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing to report, sir.
Okay. Ram leather. Don't think I'm high enough level. Here. cool. Okay. Okay. Cool.
Helped you find? Right. Not ominous at all.
Yeah.
We must have done enough to draw the attention of the clerics by now. Shouldn't we meet with them?
Maybe this will help.
More than help. I didn't think much of the Inquisition.
Hold on, I need mages. The evil kind.
Many for us. If you head out there, careful you don't get flanked. They don't take prisoners.
Thanks for this.
Perhaps the Inquisition could determine the nature of these objects.
The fighting between the mages and the Templars has cost too many innocent lives.
Okay.
That's the last of them.
Okay. Okay.
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against tears.
Peace. I am no danger to you. My name is Maris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more. And I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby.
It sounds...
What's this?
Thank you for... for joining me. I do not... I think I could have done this alone.
How did you come to be here?
I was, first of Clan Venen. I left in service of my clan and saw that great tear in the veil on my journey. I know more of magic and the veil than any Shemlin, so I hope to help.
Maharal, Dalen.
We should keep moving. We'll need focused magical energy to get by. You, Flathead, get your magic. What manner of fire is that?
I have heard of this, but never seen it before. It is called Veil Fire. It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin.
Should react to the strength of the veil.
Yes, the wards are helping to strengthen the veil. This area should be safer for travelers now.
Well, that should prove useful. And it's... The ancestors left something for me as well. Interesting. I believe our alliance is concluded. Go in peace, stranger.
Mahalani, Maglandeval.
Aye. Perhaps you're right. Here, take it. Go with Mithal's blessing.
Are interacting somehow with the flame from the torch.
Okay. Cool. I think that was it. Why are you going down there in Solus?
They are retreating. We must pursue.
Cool. This is where I gotta be careful.
This would make a good place to camp.
Okay.
You weren't trying to remind me how bad it is in Kirkwall. So you decided to talk about it?
I thought you might be concerned. It is your home.
Of course I'm concerned. I don't need you prodding me with a stick to prove it.
Bring him back, but his spirit will rest easier now, as will mine.
Oh. God damn it. Didn't leave anything. Okay. Here. Here.
Where are you?
Oh, there we go.
A Templar, I believe.
So there's a cave near here.
I doubt these were mere bandits. They moved with the efficiency of a trained group.
Just so. Let's go back. Okay. Attack me! Cool. Oh, I'll be able to find mages in this area, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, here we go. Whoa.
I'm watching you, Varric. Just
so you know.
Oh, well, that makes me feel all warm and fuzzy inside. What did I do now?
Nothing. Yet, just keep it that way.
Beric Tethrys, paragon of good behavior at your service, Seeker.
I sense magical energies ahead. The mages cannot be far.
Dead, refugees should have an easier time on the King's Road.
I believe the Renegade Templars still present a problem, however.
Whoa. There it is.
Word for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna call it. It is 1 o'clock in the morning and I need to do some stuff, so we'll save here. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see, is Cat still streaming? We'll see. Oh, she's hosting. Never mind. Let's see. Anybody I can... here. And we will host.
Remember you. Not spooking me this time.